Hi there. So I recently did a clean install of Windows on my second PC, and when I installed Chrome, things started to go wrong. Okay, so let's have a look at these two Chrome shortcuts and see what's going on. This Chrome shortcut was made on this PC, it loads on this PC. On the other PC, it doesn't load at all. This Chrome shortcut was made on the other PC, and if I try and load it over here, the path is wrong. So let's have a look at the path and see what's going on. Okay then, you can see here that on my old PC, Chrome is installed over to C program files x86. But on my new PC, it's installed straight into program files. And this is because Chrome recently changed their default install directory, and you can't change this manually. So I have got Chrome installed in different directories on different PCs, and half of my shortcuts are broken. So what you could do is you could just update it here. So you could go into here and then update all of your shortcuts so they would load on this PC. That's not going to help your other PC where Chrome is installed somewhere different. So what I'm going to do instead is completely uninstall Chrome on my old PC and see if it installs in the new default directory. All my Chrome shortcuts from this PC are gone. Back up your shortcuts first. Try the browser Microsoft recommends.
Yeah.
Okay then, download Chrome. Okay, let's try the shortcut from my other PC over here now. And it works. All of my shortcuts will now properly synchronize across devices. And all I have to do now is to make all of those shortcuts that I just accidentally deleted. Thank you so much for being here. I don't normally make how-to videos. I normally stream over on Twitch. We stream Pokemon Go, a little bit of Duolingo, a tad of Fortnite, and anything else that takes our fancy. I also sometimes do some IRL streams from here in Hong Kong. So if any of that takes your fancy, please check it out over there. If you have any other problems, then write them down in the comments, and hopefully somebody can help. Take care, everybody. Peace and long life.